Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you what are the differences between ChatGPT Plus as well as ChatGPT Pro subscription. So let's get started. So I am currently using ChatGPT's Plus subscription. So to the leftmost bottom of ChatGPT, if you click here, you'll be having the comparison between ChatGPT Plus as well as Pro users. There are two important differences over here. One is using the O1 model and another one is in Sora. So I'll just explain you what are the key and important differences. So the first main difference is limited access to O1 and O1 mini model in ChatGPT Plus. Whereas in ChatGPT Pro, we have unlimited access to O1 and O1 mini. O1 is the most advanced model of ChatGPT. And here you can see the limits, right? So ChatGPT Plus users have 50 messages a week with O1 and 50 messages a day with O1 mini model. Whereas if you're having the Pro subscription, you can use unlimited times. And another feature is the O1 Pro mode, which uses high computing power to answer the hardest questions, which isn't available in the Plus subscription. And apart from that, rest are same, to be honest. It has the upload features. Here also it has the upload features. And in Plus subscription also, you can use the video sharing and voice chat features. So both are kind of same. Most of the features are already available. The next major comes in Sora's video generation. So I will just go here. And the first major difference comes over here to be, in the ChatGPT Plus model, we can only generate 50 priority videos. Whereas in ChatGPT Pro model, we can generate 500 priority videos. And in the Plus subscription, the highest video quality that we can generate is 720p and 480p. So in the Plus subscription, we cannot generate 1080p videos at all. And the maximum duration of a video that you can generate in Plus subscription is 5 and 10 seconds. For 720p, 5 is the maximum duration. And for 480p, we have 10 seconds as the maximum duration. And if you are using the Pro mode, you can use 1080p videos and you can also generate 20 seconds and 50 seconds of videos. That's amazing. And the number of variations also comes as a limit. For example, in Plus subscription, 480p videos can have 4 generations for a particular prompt. Whereas if I go to 720p, I have a limit of only 2 videos. So these are some of the limited access that Plus users have. They also have this download without watermark, because if you are generating videos with ChatGPT Plus, we'll be having a small watermark of OpenAI like this. So these are some of the major differences. But if you are like a individual person and you just want to use it for your normal work, I would recommend you to go with ChatGPT Plus. But in case if you are a content creator or you want to create short films or movie related stuff, or you want to solve much more harder or complex problems for your research, then in that case you will be needing the O1 models use more. Also, you will be requiring to generate large number of videos. So only in that case I would recommend you to go with ChatGPT Pro model, because most of the things can be already done with ChatGPT Plus. So I hope you would have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools, ChatGPT as well as Sora tutorials. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.